Dear friends, many of you, most of you, have experienced what we call our purification. This is which doubled the penitential rite. This was one of our gifts that the Holy Father, Pope John Paul II, encouraged us to bring these gifts within to the church and to share with all our brothers and sisters. One of our babies, Brenda, and she was praying to wait. When we celebrated last year, the other day that our week was dead. But today, it is encouraging, because it was yesterday, it was her anniversary, first year passing, and we were fortunate to celebrate this with us, with our brethren, because they celebrated their Blessed Gathering feast day yesterday. And they'll continue today, as we continue celebrating it every year. But as we prepare ourselves for the sacred liturgy, we ask our Creator to purify us, because God works such wonders, miracles, through symbols. And the symbolism that we're using of purifying, of washing, wash away that negativity that holds us hostage, that gives us distractions. And that is what that spirit that's up to no good is very good. That's its gift. Taken away from us. What the Eucharist is all about. And I can imagine, because at the end of our week, I must have had that difficulty as well, you know. Not only did she pray on the cross, but she carried her cross all her life. And this is what she encourages us to do, to carry our cross cheerfully. And on her dying moments, what does she? Told everyone. That was the secret of her life, her joy, the secret of all. And she said, encourage us that we are the likewise. So my dear friends, at this small crisis, we ask the Lord to purify our minds, our ears, our mouth, our whole being, that we can only see good in all of God's creation, in all of His people. And that we can only listen to the good of all people. And not to take part in any loose gossip and things that ultimately destroy not only the family's reputation, but it practically destroys the innocent ones, and those are the children. We see that today. So we ask to be clear here.